Welcome back to today's rewrite, and let's get started. The two of us step outside. Oh, let's change the mood a bit. I'm thinking of the park. As like these, we might as well revisit the scene of the crime. Probably knows what we'll find, or what will find us there. The park is disturbingly quiet compared to how lively it was in the afternoon. The trees loom over us. The shadows they cast seem as if they have a life of their own. I'm guessing the guys from Garjin no longer hang out. I don't know. It's kind of weird. Don't they hang out in the park during, I don't know. The flickering street lights seem like a comfort now. I remember the deaths of the forest. You want to know something? I'm beginning to think that people aren't made to live in the forest. The darkness of the woods is terrifying. Fair point. I guess there's always two sides to every coin. And we can't determine its worth just by looking at one side. But regardless, dark places are scary, you know? Who knows what familiar or monster might be lurking in the dark? What? Oh, wait, hold on. No, please, don't leave me. Jesus Christ, Chihaya. And so Chihaya runs ahead with a tune in her lips. She really is some kind of idiot. If she wants me to be safe, she shouldn't leave me alone like this. Anyway, I hustle towards the unsteady lights. Insects are buzzing under the white fluorescent glow. I got a bad feeling about this, but I've powered up since last time. I should be strong enough to handle a dog or two. Should I enhance myself? It probably wouldn't hurt, really. But I'll be making problems for myself by over-enhancing. I don't enhance myself for the sole purpose of defeating my enemies. I'm doing it to protect myself. You can't get my intentions mixed up. I don't fight for the sake of fighting. I fight to protect something. Someone. Let's not. Understand why Sakuya trained me now. It's so that I can use the strength I already have. I can enhance myself if it's not enough. In the very small increments, if I have to. I should keep that in mind from now on. Oh, I grabbed the wings of a bug between my thumb and index finger. Sorry, buddy. Just needed a test run. I release it and it buzzes away. I've enhanced myself to the point where it's damn near comical. When is Chihaya coming back? What if something's happened to her already? It's a possibility. I should go look for her. Huh? Suddenly I hear the flapping of wings. Pigeons? At this time of day? No way. Oh boy. Is it an enemy? Silence. And then a voice.
Skedazzle.
May I ask who is speaking?
Yuru-san.
I was hoping it would let me leave, actually.
Yuru-sen. Ima, danzai no toki, shinu ga ii.
Huh? The shadow is by me. It's really fast. But I've seen this before.
Misarase, ore no shin-yogi, hissatsu!
I grabbed the fluttering thing. Okay. Just show up when things are actually terrifying, Peep Squid. See, I swing my arm around while holding him by the head. Oh, right. No wonder it felt like I was forgetting something. Sorry, things have been hectic for me lately. Oh, what happened? People? Organizations are after me. It's either Gaia or the enemy, the one Shizuru and Lucia belong to. What were they like? I've already been told about familiars. I know what I've been dragged into. Danger zone? I see. Lunch officers then. I guess the enemies aren't as blatant with their tactics. But why my room? And did this just happen today? Spoken like a true shaman. What? Dogs? Dogs? As in black dogs? Crap. Chihaya's in trouble. No, I won't. Wrist blade, activate! I'll explain later. There should be enough to kill those damn dogs. They're here! What do I do? I won't be able to sustain a giant blade for long. In that case, I put my hands together. I'll just kill you in one hit. One giant sword comes out of my hands. Wait, he's able to do this early on? Holy shit, I thought this was like a super advanced move for Kotaro. I can split this thing in half this way. The sword is weightless. In this wide open space, I can swing it around all I want without worrying about hitting anything but my target. Got him. It worked. Same. Kotaro and Kotori's rock couldn't figure out how to make a giant sword, man. A hammer would work as a giant weapon too, I guess. But that's so lame. Okay, that's enough talking. I have to hurry. What is? Oh, right. How many are there? 4? 5? I can handle that many now. I do as Penny says, and approach slowly. I spot several dogs. I should climb one of these trees. I know. There's something I've been wanting to try. I take out Aurora again. Extend it. Okay. It turns into a whip. Come on. I throw it at a branch overhead, and it wraps tightly around it. Now it works. I can move the Aurora whip around. I tug and it pulls me up towards the branch. I know. Okay. I put it away. I'm starting to get used to that motion now. Alright. I squint at the spot where the dogs are gathering. Oh, it's these guys. I was wondering what happened to these guys. That's way more than 4 or 5. There's 20 or 30 of them at least. Can I take them on? The answer would be no. I'm not strong enough to come out of a brawl like that in one piece. Okay, this is bad. Then I notice. I figure in the middle of the pack. Ooh, I squint my eyes. Red coat with a hoodie. I've seen this guy before. There were two of them the last time they showed up with a pit. There were two of them the last time they showed up with a pack of black dogs. So he's a summoner. Now that I think about it, weird things that were already happening even while I was still in the ORS. What is he doing with that many dogs? Can I hear him? I prick up my ears.
ターゲットの居住場所にわずかだが、こんなに余計な手間かけさせやがって。貴様はこいつらを暴れさせたかっただけだろ。俺は警告してやったんだよ。この平和ボケした国だ。てめえらの命なんざ、ポクッとどっかに行っちまうってことをな。ミド。天馬、てめえはどうだ。くだらん。そうかよ。
I mean, okay, since I watched the anime, considering those guys were like spent most of their life in a war-torn country, I can see why they're so angry, man. Why they're so angry that like Japan is so peaceful and all. What are they talking about? Anyway, the guy in the red hood is Mido. The one in the similar hood but slightly taller is Tenma. You know them? Silly? Like a research facility? I don't understand. Jesus Christ, Kotaro. Jesus fucking Christ, Kotaro.
どうした?
Norainu. Yeah. Noraneko ga mayoikonde iru yō da.
Ho?
They've noticed us.
Omae, Tennoji Kotaro ka.
Well. Let's see how you get out of this, Kotaro. We're busted. I jump down from the tree and confront. Really, this guy is feeling cocky, man. I jump down from the tree and confront the tree men.
Masaka Noraneko ga.
Mido
looks over to the black dog at his side. Black dog? No. This one is slightly different. There's a tinge of red to its black fur.
食事後のこいつは逆ってな。もう言うことも聞かね
え。A meal?
なんだかよくわからないもの。死んだらドロドロになるでしょ。そういう感じ。
Is that thing connected to the red stuff somehow? Akai. What? There it is.You're the ones behind the mysterious deaths.
事件?
救いがたい。
そうかよ。本当にてめえらは何も知らねえのかい?
What's so funny? You kill people. What's so damn funny, you murderers?
おかしい。俺たちは命のやり取りをする世界で生きている。その通りに生きて何がおかしい?
I'm at a loss for words. What can you say to people who are clearly deranged?
Ido!
ムカつくんだよ。
まあいい。どうでもいいことだ。天王寺小太郎。鍵はどこだ?
The 鍵?
鍵は任せたわ。もうお前の手の中にある。
I remember Akane saying that.But there was nothing in my hands back then. And even if there were, you can't have it.
そうだろうな。まずい。
なんだ?
やつが来た。捨ておけと言いたいところだが、我々は身を引くべきだ。
命拾いをしたな、野良猫。次に会う時までには、その震えを抑えられるようにしておくこったな。
And then I notice it. My legs are shaking. Tenma walks away, black dogs in tow.
おっと、そうだ。こいつは連れて行けねえんだ。仲良くしてやってくれ。次に会うときミンチじゃ笑い話にもならねえ。せいぜい頑張りな。
Wait! Can't you do anything but copy these things from a template?My sword. Huh? Whoa! It's so fast. I wonder if this is what I need to worry about, like, fucking a fucking choice right now. Let's do a bad end first. Do they say, okay. Come on. I jump to the side to dodge his feet. Huh? Fire suddenly tears through my entire body. Pain. My side has been ripped away by its fangs. My consciousness immediately fades. I think I understand what happened.The thing instantly took a bite out of my side. I dodged, but it immediately reacted to that. I messed up. I'm dying. I really am going to be mincemeat. What a joke. This is the last thought I have before I fall into darkness. This is unusually friendly to like, the bad end. I thought it was gonna go to the main menu or something. Whoa! It's so fast. Block encounter. No. This is nothing compared to the cards Sakuya deals. Not today. I strike at the dog's side. The red hound crumbles without so much as a whimper. Now. Gotcha.The red hound gets back up and runs towards me. The thing moves faster than its black counterparts. Is it the blood? Of course. This one's eaten people before. Humans. I start shaking again for some reason. Why now? This isn't my first time fighting familiars, but it's not the same. I'm not just facing a familiar, I'm also fighting for my life. This encounter will determine whether I get to go on living, and that scares me. Whoa! I fend it off with the tip of my sword. No. I should have blocked encounter just now. No. I need to calm down. I can do this. But the more I try to think, the muddier my mind becomes. Crap! It lunges, taking me down. I hold it at bay with my right hand. The red dog snaps its fangs at my throat. Ah! I push back against its throat with my left hand. I can hear the dog snarling. One hand's not enough. If this keeps going, I'm going to be killed. Huh? Hill flies into the hound's face. The dog tries to swat Gil away and takes its paws off my right hand. I thrust with the sword in my right hand. Yeah! I place my left hand on it and then cut the thing into two through its side. The dog disintegrates with a howl straight out of hell. I did it. I'm covered with the dog's fluids. It stinks. Huh? Ah! Blood. Probably the blood of the people this thing ate. I get up and shovel out of my coat and toss it to the ground. What? Oh, yeah. I calm myself down. I've never seen so much blood in my life. On top of that, I never felt something that wanted to kill me that much before. True enough. Thanks, Gil. You saved me there. Wait, so you're saying there are stronger familiars?
Kotaro, I want you to think for a second. You fought a sky dragon, right? I want you to think about that for a second.
I did see a huge green dragon back in the forest.
There you go.
But I never thought that could be killed like these dogs.
Seriously?
This dog gave me enough trouble. Well, we'll worry about that later. I retrieve my drenched coat. So gross. Let's get out of here. Classmate's place. Don't see a problem with it. The owner's a summoner anyway. But she's not like the others we just ran into. Explaining every last deal is going to take a while.
Wait,
where the hell's Chihaya? Anyway.
I walk back to the park while explaining the circumstances. Where'd Chihaya go?
The two flit behind my head. It's okay, she's on our side. Yeah, I ran into a bit of a predicament earlier. I'm fine, it's not my blood. Anyway, I can't believe you just let me like that. Sakuya suddenly materializes behind me. Where'd you get here? When did you get here? Did you get worried and follow us? Yeah, that's probably what happened. I think these are familiars. I can't say I'm controlling them. I think they're strays.
Nora? Sonna mamono iru wake ga. Dou shimashita no?
Ne, messa kawaii! Yome ni shite!
Hai, watashi desu?
Boku, Gil desu. Guilty no Gil desu. Yoroshikereba, onamae o kikase.
Piss off, this one's mine. Whoops. Nice moves there, Chotaro. Nice moves. I, meant that as a figure of speech.
あまりふざけたことを言っていると本気で死にますよ.
No, Sakuya's already like... Good luck, Chotaro. It's not mating season for you yet. The pandemonium continues for a while. You know what? Instead of the Umineko house, I also remember the Tosaka mansion, but okay. Sakuya returns after putting my blood-soaked clothes in the wash. Yes.
And
that only made me worry even more.
はい。心配されるのはコタロウの方じゃないですか。私は大丈夫です。しかし、千早さんでも危ない相手のようですね。
当然だ。あいつら普通じゃねえ。波の魔物使いじゃ太刀打ちできませんわよ。で、こちらはコタロウくんの拾った魔物と。いや、the school's basement actually。なるほど。では、もうすべてお話しした方がよろしいですわね。俺たちはガイアの研究の産物さ。研究って？What？魔物の研究？聞いたことがありますね。
すでに破棄された
セクションですが。画期的な魔物の研究ですね。数年前に事故があって危険すぎるってことで中止になったはずです。その事故、俺たちの母体が引き起こしたのさ。強大かつエネルギーの消費が最も少ない形の魔物の研究でしたわ。そのためには完全なる自我を持つ者の作成が必要。魔物は普通 命令されて動くだけのものなんです。全くそういうのがいないわけじゃないですけど、基本的には魔物使いや何かからエネルギーを受けて動くだけですし、多分自我があるってことはそういうエネルギーを自分で用意しようって気になるってことで。So
it's like their next evolutionary stage.
でも魔物は子供を作ったり成長したりするわけでもないですしね。
魔物を使って魔物を作るって発想はしたことあるかい、ジョーちゃん。はい。そんなことできるんです？聞いたことがありませんが。だから研究してるんだろ。で、それを実験段階まで持ってきたんだ。ところが、その実験は失敗。暴れるだけ暴れてすぐに消滅しちまう失敗作ができちまったのさ。崩壊の寸前。
Wait, I'll be right back. Whoops, I thought it was like a work-related alert. I hate being on call. Fuck that, man. But anyway.
つまりあなたたちはその魔物使いと失敗作の合成体ということですか。多分そうなんだよ。俺らの記憶は俺らが生まれたと思った瞬間すでに持っていた。廃棄された数年間俺らはずっとゴミの中を漂ってただけのはずなんだ。Several
years. I guess they weren't formed immediately after the failed experiments. It took them several years to reach this form. The eagles that would eventually become Gil and Patty wanted to live so much that they became familiars.
そういう意味では、私たちが成功だったってことかしらね。
You're really weak though.
そりゃあおめ、天は荷物を与えずよ。
Perfect, you mean?
でもすごいです。自我があってエネルギーも自分で供給できる魔物なんて。うわ、そうか。
しょうがねえな。じゃあ俺が今度からお前の守護に。
You're bound to me, aren't you?
しまった。余計なこと言わなきゃよかった。男に二言はねえ。
別にいいですけどね。
しかし。そんな施設があったことは聞いていますが、廃棄物は建物ごと封印されたはず。
封印？そんなもんなかったぞ。
なるほど。つまり、今その施設が再起動していると。
そうなんです？
いえ、もしかしたら秘密裏に研究は続いていたのかもしれません。もちろん、ガイアでは魔物の作成は続いていましたし、技術の進歩もあったとは思うのですが、それにしては近頃、強大な戦闘用魔物の数が増えすぎている。
Large? You mean like the green dragon I saw last time?
ああいうタイプは、長い時間をかけてようやく一匹ってレベルでしか作られないはずなんですよ。
Chihaya is quite knowledgeable about familiars.
でも、今日会った3人の魔物使い。
あいつらは、私たちが施設から這い出した時に見かけましたわ。多分新型の魔物の実験中でしたのよ。
全員ヤバいレベルの魔物持ってるぜ。
3匹もです。
I recall the green dragon. Could I really beat that on my own? I was wheezing just trying to survive some black hounds.
はい。
It's nothing. I don't think Chihaya could do it even with her strength.She's incredibly strong and fast as far as humans go, but we're not exactly going against humans here. Hey,
何です?
Could you beat that thing if you were attacked by it?
私一人ってことじゃ無理ですけど、勝つには勝てると思います。
As a summoner, you mean?
そうですね。
Wow, Chihaya must have one hell of a familiar up her sleeve. I wonder who that could be. Oh, I said who. And what about you?
私ですか?
Yeah. Do you have powerful familiars too?
私は魔物使いではありませんから。
Huh, you're not? Cut the thick of it. Sakuya seems to have an ability like myself. Oh, I see. I get it now. No wonder he knows a lot about my powers.
ひとまず、今後はより警戒しつつ、街を歩かなければなりませんね。
You won't stop me?
アカネさんが暴れろとおっしゃったわけですから、あなたには暴れてもらわないと。
じゃあ、頑張って暴れましょう。
Yeah, he's so casual about everything.
で、俺らはどこに住んでりゃいいんだ。そもそも住んでていいものか。
About that, I was hoping you could shelter them too.
そうですね。おそらく。こんなものを自分たちが作ったと知ったら、研究所から真っ先に追っ手が伸びるでしょう。存在そのものを知られていなかったのが幸いでしたね。
大変でしたのよ。じゃあ空き部屋の一つを使ってください。二人で一つでいいですか。
部屋まるまる一個。
クローゼットから急激な躍進ですわ。
The two leave following Chihaya.Is this really okay?
心配いりません。ここは安全ですよ。
What makes you so sure?
私がいますから。
Those guys from tonight.
はい。
They killed people.
はい。そのようですね。おそらく、その3人はいつまでも給食当番では緊張感がありませんね。強硬派としましょうか。我々は穏健派ということで。
Moderates. Wait. No, I'm thinking about what the fuck is Akane's faction. Which, if we're supposed to be with Akane's faction, but like, Akane's. Wait, that's kind of. Anyway, let's go to you for now, because I'm a little confused. But okay.
Yeah.
で、その3人は強硬派の暗殺者か何かでしょうか。ちなみにあなたは人の死を見たことは。当然、命を奪ったことなどないでしょうから。
I've been to a relative's funeral once. Even made it to the crematorium. That was pretty intense for a kid. I saw the body go in, and by the time it came out, only ashes and bones were left. It didn't really scare me. It just drove home the cold reality of what happened to a human body when you burn it. Still, the sight left me feeling quite gloomy. I wonder who they killed.
まだ何も報道はされていないようです。それに、ただの行方不明者として扱われた場合は、それほど大きく取り上げられることもありませんよ。
Missing persons. How many people have gone in Kazamatsuri lately? Won't the city have problems if people keep going missing?
年間、国内だけで行方不明者は10万人ほどと言われています。ここ数年は、8万人強といったところを推移しているようですが。
Thousands? What? I cannot comprehend just randomly as 80,000 people just disappear. Well, missing doesn't necessarily mean they died in some ditch or something. You know, some people could change their identities or on the run, but okay.
そのうち発見されたのが9割ほど。捜査本部が設置された件数は1300件ほどです。
What is that? 1% at best?
遺体のあるなしは大きいですよ。ただいなくなっただけでは、それほど警察も動いたりはしません。
So let's say I look into it.
殺されたのが誰かなどは知ることはできないでしょうね。
The families of the people killed by that dog will be stuck waiting for them forever. Waiting for a family member who will never come home. The situation sickens me.
人はなぜ死を忌避するのだと思いますか?
What? You mean like getting killed?
自然死についてもです。
Well, people don't want to die.
では、自らの命が危険にさらされたとき、相手の命を平然と奪えるものでしょうか?
Can I do that? I mean, I don't know.
そうですね。私にもわかりません。
You say that, but you probably have no qualms killing someone if it meant protecting Chihaya.
平気に見えますか?
If your hand was for sure.
そうでもありませんよ。
Takuya gives me a weary smile. Despite that, he's prepared to do it should the situation arise. He never said he couldn't.
ま、私のことなどさまつなことです。ですが、暗殺者という職種は命のやり取りを平然と行う方たちです。小太郎君はこの国で育ったわけですよね。
いや。
けれど、目の前で人が平気で殺される国がこの世には存在します。そんなところで育ったなら、小太郎君と同じ考え方はしないでしょうね。
I like how he's asking this question because you have to think because if you connect the dots about like Mido talking aboutThis country, this food, you can tell their people, not they're Gaikokujins and all, but like, you know, this is like straight up foreshadowing that they are not, they live the life like that.
殺さなければ殺される。そんな状況なども今後は存在するかもしれませんね。
That's awful.
なら簡単です。殺さなければいい。もっともそのためには相手を生かしたまま完全に無力化するというただ倒すよりはるかに高度な力が必要ですが。
The more I think about it, what have I been doing? The less I know of myself. What would Chihaya do?
Chihaya さんは心の弱い方です。人の命を自ら奪うことなど耐えられないかもしれません。ですから私は千早さんの手を怪我させはしません。私が誰かを守るということはそういうことだと思います。
So, you catch Chihaya from battles which would end in bloodshed.
はい。
I feel weird for thinking that's reassuring.
Kotaro-kun mo Chihaya-san to onaji desu ne.
Huh?
Kokoro ga yowai.
Unfortunately, my heart's not the only weak part of me. I don't have the stomach for it either.
So, jigyaku shinaide kudasai.
Yeah, considering how he is in Terra. Damn, man.
Ma, jijits desu ga.
You're being annoying, butler.
Sore wa nani yori. Desu ga, yowasa mo tsuranuki touse ba, sore wa tsuyosa desu yo. Mottomo, ima no anata ni wa, sore wo tsuranuki tousu ishi mo nai you ni miemasu ga.
Why did I end up fighting?
Okaken, fukkatsu saseru n janai desu?
Chihaya returns.
Kotaro, so itte mashita.
Did I? I don't remember having said such a thing. Oh yeah, I did. I remember now. Still, I know I had the right intentions. I want to bring those days back. Those days when we could enjoy ourselves. That's all. It's pretty measly as far as intentions go. However, as long as people who throw their weight around like those trees exist, those days will never return. I remember what Akane said. Go and change the world. A world which they threaten to consume. Their world, which I absolutely abhor. Can I really change it? Can I change it with my measly intentions? Well, there's something that I can do. The three factions are all looking for one thing. The Kagi. What if I just kept it to myself? So, what's this Kagi thing like?
私は知らされておりません。
聞いたことないですね。
Is it a weapon to surpass nuclear armaments?
Melkir.
A weapon to surpass nuclear armaments.
Melkir.
兵器ではないでしょうが、危険度で言えば軽く凌駕するでしょう。
Is it crazy huge?
そんなバカでかいものだったら、鍵なんてまだるっこしい呼び名ではないでしょう。
It's in my hands, so it's about the size of my palms.
Kotaro ga motte run janai desu?
But I don't.
Naruhodo.
See what?
Anata ga sore ni ichiban chikakatta toyoukoto desu yo.
Me? I try to remember. Was I ever close to anything in the past? I don't know what that means. Now that I think about it, I ran into some weird situations when I was working alone. There were men in black robes. They're black hounds in that strange dimension. Were they looking for the Kagi then? Of course. Skakko. I stepped into that weird dimension without so much as looking for it. But then, they would have found the Kagi by now. But I can't really think of any other place. Suddenly, the face of the girl in the forest crosses my mind. Was she an ability user? If so, maybe I should check out the forest. No, I'd like to deal with those trees first. They might not be at the root of all this, but I doubt I can have a peaceful school life with people like them around. I can't do anything about them by myself, but with Chihaya and Sakuya around. Gakkou, huh? Not exactly. That's the next place I plan on going wild. It shouldn't be a problem. Kaicho should be able to handle any problems at the school. I'd prefer to just go there at night, but maybe I should prep for the morning.
So desu ka. Dewa, kyou wa hayame ni nemashou ka.
So desu ne.
In the end, I can't help relying on these two. Maybe I should enhance myself some more. That's the only way I know to become stronger. Day breaks. I feel great, all things considered. I let out a big yawn. Guess I'll wake up. I brace against the bed and pull myself up. Huh? My hand feels like it just touched something weird. Hani is asleep next to me. I don't know how to deal with this. I mean, it'll be funny if I accidentally grope Chihaya first thing in the morning. Okay, man. But this leaves me feeling kind of deflated. Wait a second. I remembered the other visual novel I was checking out the other day. Clover's Day Plus. I'll get back to that late November, early December. I don't know. We'll see when I'll get back to that. Wakes up. Ohayo. At least she's feeling flustered too. Were you cold? She starts fidgeting, which is kind of cute actually. Wow, following your scent. Nice. Oh, I see. He's like a cat. He likes sleeping in the same place because it feels safe. Well, that's alright, I guess. No. Oh no! Her route! Oh no! Oh shit! We lost her route! We fucked up, guys! I like that meta joke, man. I don't think I really need a wrapper from a strange organism. I get dressed and step into the hallway. Where's Gil? But which room? There's too many damn rooms in this house. Coming. Fanny hovers in front of the door. I open it. He's not here. Is he in Chihaya's room? He's been putting the moves on her since yesterday. He might just do it. At least he's perfectly harmless. His worst behavior is on par with a perverted grade schooler. Hey, ohayo. Chihaya is already up and about before we can get her. He's quite early today. Have you seen Gil? I wonder where he went. It doesn't really matter, I guess. I don't think he'd leave the premises anyway.
Chihaya-san.
Hi.
Takuya sticks his head out of Chihaya's room.
Chotto kite itadakemasu ka?
Nan desu?
Beddo ni konna mono ga.
Oh, we actually see Chihaya's room. Oh, there's gonna be a scene here. Gil is unconscious. The whites of his eyes are showing. Little bastard snuck in last night. I can imagine what happened. Gil doesn't know about Chihaya's brute strength, and he probably learned about it just as he was sneaking into her bed. Is he alive? Oh, good. Careful with his head now. I mean, there's been an accident. I'm going. Your sentence. Fanny and I double team him in a rage. Maybe you're not mad, but I am very annoyed. He can't just go doing as he pleases. And it smelled nice? He's making me jealous. At least he's sorry about it. Right away. You're pretty casual about coming out of Chihaya's room. Excuse me, what? Wait, so he's fine? I'll sub in him for him tomorrow.
Nande desu ka? Iya desu.
Takuya smiles a smile that says, "This is the difference between us. I've known her for much longer than you have." Wait. Hang on. Doesn't this mean that Chihaya's bothered by me? A member of the opposite gender entering her room? That means I'm actually ahead of you. I thought he was thinking that to himself. What? Don't you know anything about how girls feel when they're going through puberty? Girls that age are very particular about their rooms being seen by men. That's Kotaro. Hazukashi. That's the language of a girl in love. Oh, I got hit. It's over, Sakuya. It's over.
Sakuya, もうそんな真面目に反応しないでくださいじゃあもう今度からさくやもお越しに来ないでくださいなぜさくやも変なこと言うからです
Warida, Sakuya-san. And so winter descends on the butler once more. The guy is surprisingly ignorant about these subtleties. Anyway, let's get something to eat. Il is quietly dragged away by Pani. We'll be late for school if we wait for the butler to unfreeze, so we quickly leave the house. You know, this is the first time we walk together in the morning. Chihaya always beats me into the classroom. I wonder what's going to happen to my English homework. Really? It feels like it's been longer than just a day. There's been way too much happening lately. I entered the classroom. Hey, ohayo. The oddly energetic. There's no need for that.
ここ最近うちのクラスで欠席増えた人多くてさ神戸さんは前からそういうところあったけど委員長はねしかもみんな
探偵と一緒に逃避行中みたいな。え?ブラック会社に捕まって全員デスマッチ中じゃないの?Sorry, I got distracted.
俺はバイノトーメルに召喚されたって聞いた。
There are other theories. Some say I got cursed when I was about to lay my hands on the king's treasure. Some say I awakened to the hero's blood inside of me and set out to defeat the Mao with nothing more than a bamboo pole. That's not even close. They're just making stuff up at this point. Anyway, the contest for cool disappearance stories goes on long enough for me to slip by them. I'm so carefree. But their carefree days are reassuring to me. Oh, please. Everyone was just having fun speculating what happened to me while I was gone. I reached my seat. Hello, Yoshino. Hello. I said hello.
Kanbe wa dou shita?
Huh?
Ootori to nakayoku futari de toukou shite kite oite. Eto wa taisou na hanashi da na.
Hold up. What's Chihaya got to do with any of this? And I really don't know what happened to Kotori. Are you seriously upset that I'm chummy with Chihaya?
しこよしじゃありません。
A table is slammed. It's slightly muffled by the bustle of the classroom, but everyone can still hear it.
調子に乗ってるから怒らせちゃったんですよ。
Yoshida looks like he just swallowed the lemon.
はい、ホームルーム始めますよ。
Our homeroom teacher walks in. Yoshida takes a seat and turns his back towards me. Our conversation is over. Homeroom soon comes to an uneventful end. It's almost time for the Harvest Festival, so the teacher reminded us not to slack off too much. That was about it. Yoshida gets up as soon as class ends. Where are you going? He ignores me. I decide to tag along. I follow him to the hallway. Did you hear me? I asked, where were you going? Jeez, dude, I know you never lied to me, but you're being real toxic right now. What?
Kanbe no koto wa dou demo ii tte no ka?
I didn't say that.
Temei wa tenkousei to issho de tanoshisou da na. Kanbe wa dou shitan da yo?
Look.
Ore wa shinsoku temei ni shitsubou shiten da yo. Ah? Nan nan da temei wa? Temei to no duel. そんなものを望み続けた俺がバカらしくなってくる。カンベがまた来なくなって、てめえは転校生とちちくり合ってるってのか。そんなもんだったのかよ、てめえとカンベは。
What is his problem? He keeps talking about Kotori without even knowing the situation. Yeah, well, what about you then? Why don't you do something about do something yourself before you take it out on me?
それ以上その尺に触る声を出すんじゃねえ。
He grabs my shirt collar. What?
黙れ。
Listen, you.
黙れっつってんだろうが。
Yoshida punches my cheek. With all his might, probably. I barely felt anything. Did you just break your hand?
くそ。 黙れ黙れ黙れ。てめえは何なんだ。いつもいつも俺の前にばかり立ち上がって。てめえは目標だったんだよ。いけつかねえ野郎だった。気に食わねえうぜえ野郎だった。どっかで認めなきゃなんねえところがあるってな。それがくそ、何言ったらいいかわかんねえ。
Bro, Yoshino's breaking down, man. Look, just calm down.
くそ。
Listen, I can't see Kotori right now. If you're really worried about her, then you can go see her yourself. I won't deny that. All I'm saying is that I can't see her right now. You probably have the wrong idea about me, but I really can't see her. I got involved in something dangerous. Honestly, I shouldn't be talking to you either. I don't want to get you in trouble.I hope you understand.
半分納得した。だが半分お前に失望した。
That bad?
悪いね。悪いともさ、俺はもう二度とてめえのことを目標と思ったり夢を望んだりしねえだろう。どこへでも行っちまいな、この尻がる男が。
Matt's love! Is he so... Why is he so angry? Well, We kind of had an idea from Kotori's about that Yoshino probably likes Kotori. But at the same time, it's so funny when he does this. I'm like, I guess he really does think, I don't know, man. This is so weird. But I think I have an idea what Yoshino's thinking, but it's so weird as well. Yoshino turns around and leave. Yoshino, man slut.I think it's supposed to be man whore, but oh well. Both terms are actually used, by the way. It works, man. Right. Kotori. It's not that I had never had feelings for her. I still like her now. I like her, and I want to be with her. But she'll always be a osana na jimi to me. I told her how I felt once. but she turned me down. It's a miracle we're still good friends. Man's got a point. My conflicted feelings would go away if Kotori got a boyfriend. But Yoshino, they make an odd couple, but maybe they'll be good together. Although, I don't think he has a chance the way he is now.
Kotaro?
Yeah?
もう授業始まりますよ.
Oh, right.
Hora, 急いで戻ってください.
I like how Chihaya is making an effort to do this. So she really is attracted to Kotaro. Okay.
なんです?
Do you think we'd make a good couple? Of course you get Chihaya flustered like that, man. I think we would. Wouldn't it be half bad? Is this guy... Did this guy kind of confess? He asked that question so randomly, and then he said, I think we would. You'd make a good couple. You don't put your life on the line for someone you don't care about. So I guess that's how it is. For now, at least. Sorry, Yoshino. Going by his personality, he'll probably think I'm a womanizer for the rest of his life. Lunch. Things proceed as usual, probably because my classmates have expended their theories about my disappearance. I heard them talk about Inoue. Apparently she was already found somewhere in the city. She then transferred out, that's about it. She was definitely wandering the forest in a critical condition. I regret not being able to help her back then. As for Yoshino, he returned to class sometime after our confrontation and actually paid attention. But he left as soon as lunch bell rang. Although I think in this route he never gets the chance to encounter Inoue, so it's like, yeah, there goes the memory card. What do I usually eat with again? That's my biggest concern at the moment. My same old routine is still here. The classroom isn't changed that much by two absentees. It's still bustling. It feels like everything that happened until yesterday is imaginary. And yet, it feels like I'm watching the classroom from a great distance. I'm floating. I'm the only one that's a blank among the rest. I mean, really, what is it that I want? I thought I wanted something that was within arm's reach, but now I know. I'm not even reaching out for it. In fact, I'm pretending not to see it. You wanna know something?
なんです?
I genuinely believe I could survive a nuclear blast by hiding my head under my desk. I mean, I'm not terrified to the point of losing sleep.
そうですね.
But knowledge can be power. Take survival, for instance. Without fear, people would easily die. A cat who isn't aware that a dump truck will kill it will end up flat on the asphalt. I guess that's why I'm a stray cat. I remember the summoner's nickname for me. You're right, I would. Anyone would die if a nuke fell on their head. But at least you can take countermeasures and prepare for the worst. Knowledge affords you that much. Students here don't know their lives are in actual danger. They don't know that people who have no qualms about ending lives are walking the streets under the cover of night. I am able to resist this complacency and see fear as fear. That's why it feels like I'm floating in the sea of white. Used to. Yeah. But things are different now. Can't have fun without everyone here. Kotori's gone. Intro's gone. Chizu is not in the courtyard. Haicha isn't even in the club room. He looks sad, but it's fine. We'll just have to find ways of having fun with the two of us. Nice. That's so nice, Chihaya. That's so nice, Chihaya. I like that response. I have lunch with Chihaya. I walk through the courtyard with Chihaya. The bell signaling the end of lunch rings, and I'm late to class because I'm still wandering with her. I sleep for the remainder of my classes, until Chihaya wakes me up. School is over. An ordinary day of school goes by without a single anomaly. This would have marked the end of my old routine. Wait.
なんです?
We still have club activities.
誰もいませんよ.
There's you and me.
そうですけど.
And... Maybe Kaito-cho's lackey will be there.
それはいないかもしれません。
I don't think that guy is there, man. Anyway.
今は無期限活動停止中です。
And here she is. Come on, we're club members. The least you can do is let us in. It doesn't make sense that you're allowed in and we're not. We take our club activities more seriously than you do.
もう、コタロはほとんどのこと知ってます。アカネさんのこととか、ガイアのこととか。
Let's just pass without a word.
知っていながら、まだ日常にすがるのですか?
Yep. I'll keep it up till I'm dead. Unlike you.We would like to enjoy our student life. Just like that, Akane's secretary turns her back to us. You know, I never got your name, despite us being in the same club.
Miyajima desu. Watashi no nana do dou demo ii desu ga.
Wait a second. Let me try to fully... Wait. I remember something about, like, something special about Miyajima.I'm actually... Yeah, this is bothering me. Because she only introduced herself with, like, her fucking last name. She's supposed to be Nagai, right? Because I remember Nagai becomes Akane's category, minor characters.Let me fucking open the anime for a bit. I could pause, but like, there's something that really bothers me because I heard the name before. It's really bothering me. Was it episode 2 of season 2? I think it was episode 2, season 2. Where the fuck's rewrite?Not this rewrite, that's the official novel. Where's my copy of rewrite anime? Because, where the fuck did I put it in? I'm not looking for little busters right now. Wait. Oh, there he is. Season 2. Episode 2. There you go.Episode 1, sorry. It's episode 1, I think. Wait, can I even screen share what I'm seeing right now? Let me actually try to add the window. Maybe you guys could see what I'm seeing. So you could also see what the fuck I'm seeing. Oh, there you go. It's actually screen sharing. So I'm watching the anime. I'm gonna look for something.Oh yeah, this is from Kotori's route. Okay, this is gonna be later. Where's the thing about, like, he was talking about his... No, it's never... Okay, you know what? Maybe it's not an important name. You know what? Maybe I'm overthinking this.Because I thought when he when they're referring to Akane's secretary, her name is Sukuno. Yeah, because I know her as either Sukuno or Nagai. That's why it threw me off when she used Miyajima. Maybe she's Sukuna Miyajima or Nakai Miyajima. You know what? I don't know, man. Catch you later, Miyajima. Miyajima takes a ring of keys and gives it to me. I have every intent to. We're free men to the end. She walks away. I think she laughed for a split second. Whether out of contempt or goodwill, I'll never know.
Kotaro?
Hmm?
俺らはとか俺たちはって言いますけど
What? Would you have preferred Freedom Fighter?
そうじゃなくて、いや、そうかもしれませんね。
I thought I was going to get her signature. That's what I hate about you just now.
何です?
Is this what you like about me?
そういうところは嫌いです!
Oh yeah, we didn't have that line. I opened the door with a smirk on my face. Greetings.
誰もいないんじゃないです?
Well, the baseball team and the other sports clubs say their greetings regardless of who's present. It's kind of like that. The room is dead silent. At least the furniture is still here. It's a little weird that the place is still furnished at all. Especially when the president's table has been cleared off. The faithful gaming laptop is nowhere to be found. Well, what else did I expect? However, the spare PC we used for site updates is still here. I turn it on. It's been a while since I checked out the blog. Spam reigns supreme in the comments section. It wasn't like this before, you know.
Nandesu?
Do you think Taicho regularly deleted this stuff before? So Akane is randomly doing her job. She's actually doing some club activities. Well, you know, I suspected that because remember when he fought the internet tough guy, the guy who kept spamming shit when they opened up their blog. She was always updated, so she was always monitoring like the ORS blog. Then again, she doesn't seem to be the type to do that. I mean, she could also have the secretary do it.
そうですね。今度聞いてみましょうか。
Even if she did, she'll never admit it.
でも、そうだったら嬉しいじゃないですか。
Yeah, it was a dumb club. But as dumb as it was a lot of fun. We talk as I go through the blog updates. Things we won't know. Things only I know. We go through each one of them. We didn't always get along. We had conflicts and argued with each other. Now that I think about it, our little feuds made for the perfect check and balance for the club. I think we had sweet memories. So why? Why do I like talking about things that happened a while ago? Hey. Nostalgia is one of humanity's worst habits. I've been thinking. And yet, that's the only thing pushing me forward. No, that won't work. I'm just a senior, so she's graduating soon.
だから...
Everything will come to an end. Pretty soon by the looks of it. You know, if this thing still exists by next year, the thing that I call my routine, the present lasts for as long as a moment. When it becomes the past, it's immediately coated with a shiny layer of paint. Oh, I guess I can always call Kaicho over to university. Then we can go investigating incidents again. Izuru and Lucia will be there. We can even invite Yoshino. You know what? We might as well throw Sakuya in the mix too. Quit getting bored with that crew around. A layer of paint might not be natural, but it sure makes things look pretty. By the way, this is so weird from Chihaya's perspective. No wonder Chihaya's been like, come on, say something. But you know, he's probably just staring at a random space right now. Just thinking about these things. But then I realize it's not quite right. I thought I was acting for my own sake, but really, I'm acting for hers. For this girl to whom this routine is so new and fresh. her brightly colored youth. By the way, it feels as if they gave Kotaro like a monologue and just realized and just remembered, oh yeah, this is supposed to be Chihaya's route. Let me talk about Chihaya. For her brightly colored youth, I think back to what happened yesterday. I could have died in that fight. Will that happen again? I don't know. Compared to the vast macro world, my existence is so micro that it might as well be insignificant. Destroy the world? That's not something I can do. What I want is to protect the world. I want to fix this broken world. I want to wipe the tears away from the girl who is crying. That's what I'm staking my life for. It's the only thing I can do. Big words for a boy who's living only for love. But I'll change this world. I'll change it so Chihaya and I can stay the same. I really like how the writing's like, oh yeah, Chihaya is a character. Oh yeah, this is supposedly Chihaya's route. Okay, let's talk about Chihaya. Supposedly, Kotaro loves Chihaya. this is what it feels like right now for me. I'm not gonna lie. What went on for a while?
そうですか。ところで、 学校は何か変わった点はありましたか?
Not a thing.
真面目に調査していたんですか?
Investigate might be a too strong a word.
調査? してたんです?
なるほど。
I mean, the rumors say that this otherworldly thing only happens at night. Can't do much during the night, day.
ま、逆に好都合といえば好都合でしょう。
What is that?
もうちょっと君を鍛えてあげようと思います。 手の次は足ですね。
Two men are standing by in the garden. They're holding the ends of two bamboo poles while facing each other. I'm not sure how to react to this. What is this?
私の友人のザンブラコ村田さんとウンパッパ加藤さんです。
Oh, it's Kato. Shit, man. Kato. Now that's the last name. It's been a while. Okay, the names do help.
何でしたっけ? Bamboo dance?
こちらでフットワークの修行を。 は? 何か?
The problem is that it looks really dumb. ヨタロウ君に合わせて準備したつもりですが。 No, remember last time. This might be stupid, but it's definitely going to come in handy. I just need a second to process this. Fine, fine, I'll do it. I approach the bamboo pools. Let's have a good one. They don't have a recording? What the hell? They said yes and we didn't hear a thing. What the hell is this? Jeez, these guys are so in sync.
Bamboo dance に命を懸けるお二人です。 まさに今回の特訓にうってつけと言えるでしょう。
Oh, I see.
ではスタート。
Okay. Huh? They don't even have a line. What the hell? Ow! The road smacks into me.
ヨタロウ君は実にリズム感がないですね。
Oh no, this is all so stupid that I can't take it seriously.
大切なのは適応力ですよ。 はい、ワン。大切なのは適応力ですよ。はい、ワン、ツー、ワン、ツー。
This is impossible. I'm sorry, but do you have any other training method?
他というと、地獄の河内温度大会ならばすぐにご用意できますが、23名ほどで櫓を中心に。
I take it back. I'll make the best of what I have. It's pretty easy once I get the hang of it. It's still rough, though. Please, don't watch too closely.
Speed up.
Sure. You're out of your mind! I really don't get why they didn't have voice lines earlier. It was so quick, I couldn't hear the vowels. Are you sure these guys are ordinary humans?
Hey, 常人です。
Wow. Who knew training could accomplish so much?
では仕方ありません。お手本を。
Takuya tags in. Takuya's feet move at an incredible speed. Wow! Tato and Murata might be even more amazing than Takuya.
Toma, このような感じで。
Kotaro ならこれくらい動けるんじゃないです?
I see.I had to use my superhuman abilities. However, ow, no, can't do it.
続けてください。
Man, there's no way.
そういう場合、戦いの最中ならどうしますか?
I'd run.
逃げられない場合は?
I'll figure something out.
では、何とかしてください。
Right.There is something I can do. I can enhance myself.
足りないようですので。
I'll give it a shot.
ごくわずかで十分ですよ。
Focus.
任すけですか。
What did I do?
続けながらですよ。
I don't think I've ever enhanced my body while moving before, but it would be really useful if I could master it. All right.Excuse me, I can't focus if they're so loud.
そんな状況もありますか?
Damn it.
ルタタ、ルタタ、ルタタ、ルタタ、ルタタ、ルタタ、ルタタ。ルン、タッタ。
Ah! You can't just go changing the song!
加藤さんは乗ってくると、アドリブを織り交ぜ、情緒感あふれるプレイをすることで有名です。
Are you serious?
そして村田さんは加藤さんのエモーショナルなアドリブに世界で唯一ついていけるプレイヤーです。
How did you even find these people? I'm getting tired just thinking about it. But I guess a constant rhythm wouldn't be enough for training.
ルタタルタタルタタルタタルタタルタタルタタタ。
That rhythm show in the end. All right, go faster. Sharpen the point of the needle. Feel the rhythm. I can do this. Gas. Ow! What hit me? Ah! I'm getting tripped up and losing my balance. Yeah! And then I fall down.
というわけで、上からの攻撃にも注意です。
Saki is looking down at me while holding out a boxing glove on the end of a laundry pole. Oh no, the legendary training equipment.
これも避けてくださいね。
You look like you're having fun.
とても楽しいですとも。いえ、一朝一夕でまともに身を守れるようになるには、多少の荒療治でないと。
Damn it. Bring it on!
ファイトです。
ファイトです。Chihaya has been watching the entire farce.And it motivates me somewhat. Oh, yeah! Another hour passes. I can't. My knees are literally knocking to each other.
そうですか。残念ですが、時間ですね。またお願いします。加藤さん、村田さん。
はい。The two bamboo pullers speed away.
ご苦労様です。
スポーツドリンク持ってきました。
Thanks. I think that was the full extent of my current potential.
そうですか。問題ですね。
I don't think that really lets me enhance myself while I'm moving.
柔軟性のない能力ですね。
I'd appreciate if you didn't expect that I can do whatever you can do.
そんなつもりはありませんよ。
まあ、小太郎は頑張ったんだからいいんじゃないです?
I think I did more than my best. My feet were dancing for like an hour.Why?
夕飯の用意しておきました。
He replies confidently. When did you?
30分ほど過ぎたあたりから姿が見えなくなっておりましたが、千早さんのお心遣いがそこまでとは。立派に成長されて。
Downtrodden. Downtrodden. Hey.
そういうわけですから、早速テーブルに来てくださいね。
Chihaya returns to the mansion while humming. Didn't think she'd say it out loud. Anyway, faithful butler.
はい。長年お付きの執事殿ですが、何でしょう。
Can she actually cook?
彼女などという言い方は、金輪際コキュートスの底にでも置いてきていただきたい。
You know, I didn't mean it that way.
そうですね。夕飯の支度をするのは初めてです。
I figured.
ですが、以前にはたしなみとして、いくらかの料理の手ほどきはさせていただきました。全くできないというわけではないかと。
I see. That's a relief. Gosh, am I ever famished? I'm for some grub.
先に手を払ってきてくださいよ。
Yes, mom. All right, I'll just use the kitchen. What?
Yeah. ただちょっと家族が一人増えたような気がしまして。
Huh?
何でもありません。忘れてください。私はあなたが嫌いですから。
You don't have to keep telling me that.
そうですね。
Takuya smirks. His worthiness can be really annoying. But to think that he considers me family. I mean, it's only been 3 days. But I understand the sentiment. Sandwiches and miso soup have been set up on the table. Wait a second. You know what? Okay, I remember what the background reminds me of. It's the Tono Mansion. Every Western mansion in the fucking Japanese VN. I slowly remember. First, I started with the Umineko Mansion. Then I remember the Tosaka Mansion. And then now I remember the Tono Mansion. Jesus Christ. Maybe they have one reference. Maybe I'm overthinking this. Sandwiches and miso soup have been set on the plate. Oh, it looks a little off. It's so imbalanced.
しょうがないじゃないですか。昨夜みたいにうまくはできません。それとちょっといろいろ間違えて味噌汁が2人分になっちゃいました。
I look at my sandwich. It's probably misshapen because Chihaya couldn't control her strength. Some of the filling is spilling out of the side. Ham, tomato, lettuce, cucumber. The ham is on the thicker side. Anyway, it doesn't look like there's anything to worry about. You can't really mess up a sandwich unless you put something weird inside. Which brings us to the real problem in hand.
What is the problem?
The miso soup looks completely normal. Seaweed, tofu, bits of floating chive. That'd be okay. I bet the punchline is gonna be something like, Oh, I forgot to add the stock. Whatever, thanks for the food.
だからまあいいやって何ですか?
Her only problem is that she lacks awareness. Yeah, that's pretty good.I get Chihaya thumbs up with a mouthful of sandwich. Muy bueno.
そうですか。
She looks happy.
マヨネーズは私のお手製のものを使ったのですね。塗る量と具はとてもいいバランスだと思いますよ。
Actually, what is homemade mayo? You know what? I never tasted homemade mayo. I've always been buying the random ass things you see in the store, so. The whole scene is heartwarming.This must be what it feels like to feel like when your daughter cooks for you for the first time. I can't help smiling as I reach for the miso soup. Well, as Chihaya is cooking, I bring the bowl to my lips and take a big sip. I spit it back out. It's bitter. Why is it so bitter? Huh? I don't understand. Is miso soup supposed to be bitter? And the aftertaste is even worse.I get up and gasp my throat and do a weird little dance. It's so bad! Oh no! I might end up learning poison breath. I quickly gulp some water. It's bad! 2 mouthfuls and you die. 3 mouthfuls and you get a vision of hell. I pronounce this dish the miso soup from hell.
Kotaro-kun, いくら何度も。その反応は千早さんに失礼ではありませんか?
I can tell Sakio's not enjoying himself, but he's... well, he's right. He should at least be like, you know... you know, you don't have to be rude about it. I can't believe you're going back for more.
だって昨夜はちゃんと飲んでるじゃないですか。
普通に飲んでいますとも。
It's going down just fine. His mind is more powerful than his body. Did you not taste as you went along?
いえ、お湯がなんかなくなっちゃったので。
What's the matter?
はちみつとキャベツと唐辛子とセンブリを合わせた食べ物を食べたことがありますか?
Can't say I have.
この豆腐がそれくらいの破壊力でした。
It's sweet. How is it sweet when the rest of it is bitter? Sakya!
無理して食べなければよかったじゃないですか。
And so, the miso soup from hell is sent back to where it came from. Bro, how do you mess up miso soup, man? It's not hard, man. Miso soup is not hard. All you have to do is broth, tofu. I mean, you just cut the tofu. Just buy pre-made tofu, man. You don't have to make it from scratch.You just cut it out. You boil the dashi broth. You add a little bit of tofu. Then you sprinkle the... I mean, you sprinkle... You put the meat... You put the... I repeat myself. You boil the dashi. You put some miso. You add some seaweeds. Your toppings. You know, tofu, seaweeds. He said chives. You know? I don't know, man.I don't know how do you mess that up. It's literally just putting things together, man. I know, man. You know, I know, man. I don't want to think about this, man. It hurts my brain. Because I was like, Chihaya was able to make some decent sandwiches. How was she able to mess up the fucking... I don't know, man. Because I think making miso is almost like making a sandwich.No, sometimes a sandwich can be harder. Sometimes. Anyway, let's continue. I finished eating my sandwich.
そんなに味噌汁ダメでしたか?
Chris, you need to stop improvising your ingredients. Curry is about the only dish that lets you get away with it.
カレーはいいんです?
Curry is as vast as the ocean and accepts everything like a loving mother. I don't know, man. There's a lot of tropes about, like, really bad curry.And I actually tasted bad curry. Like, it's so bad, the roux cannot mask the evilness of the badness of it. So, you know, what Konoro is saying right now, that's not true. Within reason, of course.
さて、今日は少々早い夕食になってしまいましたね。
Mind if I take a nap? I'm really tired.So exhausted.
夜も調査に学校行くんですよね。早めに起きてくださいよ。
Yeah, but I just need 2 hours. And so I retired to my room.
ルンタッタ、ルンタッタ。疲れてきましたわ。
The two are bamboo dancing too. What are you doing?
うん、俺もお前に合わせて特訓してみることにしたんだ。
でも二人じゃどうにもなりませんわ。
Ew, I feel like I'm getting a third-person view on myself. It really does look stupid. Maybe later, I'm dead tired.
マジかよ! くっそ! てめえだけ強くなる気だな!
じゃあ仕方ありませんわね。
By the way, what happened to your room?
だって、こっちの方が落ち着くんですもの。
I guess they got, like... Wait, what's the term for that? Imprinted? I don't know, man. Oh, alright.That's fine, I guess. I slide into my bed. I think I hear some people talking, but sleep soon overtakes me.
起きてください。もう2時間経ちましたよ。
My consciousness slowly returns. It's Chihaya. She's here to wake me up. This makes me feel happy. I should enjoy this situation and tease her a bit.
もう、なんで起きないんですか?
I can hear her breath in my ears as she shakes me awake.
Chihaya-san, ここは私が。
あ、はい。
あ？
天王寺小太郎君、直ちに目を覚まし、 私たちの呼びかけに応じなさい。
シャラ。
起きました。
おはようございます。
Well, you seem cheerful.
Damn it! I should have gotten up when Chihaya was shaking me.
起きれるなら起きてくださいよ。
My head's still a bit fuzzy, but my body's well rested. My hands must be helping my body recover faster. I'll be on my way. Slowly.
そういえば、学校のセキュリティなどはどうされるおつもりです。騒がしいことになれば、調査どころではないと思いますが。
Wait, why would the facilities be on full alert? And besides, it's just a school. You know?I'll sneak into one of the rooms and try not to trip the alarm. The windows don't have sensors in them, which is why I left them unlocked earlier today. I won't have any trouble getting in now.
Chihaya-san, くれぐれもお気をつけて。
大丈夫だと思いますけどね。
まあ、そうだとは思いますが。
おい、俺たちも行くぜ。
何かの役に立てるかもしれませんわ。
Jill didn't help me in my last encounter with the red dog.Alright, you can hop in my bag.
Oh! 静かにしてますわ。
Our expedition party gains an additional two members. We leave the mansion. Oh! Right, I should enhance myself. Hang on, Chihaya.
何です?
Okay, I'm good.
能力を使ったんですね。
Yeah.Enhance my legs to make best of the afternoon's training session. I can do it a lot faster too. I'm getting hang up enhancing myself. Bro, look at my clock. I'm getting close to midnight at this point. Let's get going.
Hi.
I use the Aurora Whip to sneak inside the school building. This is a lot easier compared to when I was an ordinary student.I remember Kaicha doing most of the heavy lifting last time. What?
Oppai, sawarimasen deshita ka?
Oppai? What the fuck? Huh? I was holding Chihaya when I lashed on the tree with an Aurora whip. You were very soft. Look, what do you want me to do?You would have fallen right off if I didn't hold you close. What's up?
そもそも私たちが迷い込んだのもここでしたわね。
空間があるんだ。
The other dimension.
こんなところにまであったんですか。
What is this dimension?
ガイアが魔物の牧場にしている空間のことです。魔物を養うエネルギーが豊富で、そこから魔物は呼び出されているんです。
What?
そう。なんか空間の隙間とかなんとかで、そこに町を作って住んでいたガイアの人たちもいたって話ですけど。
Nice. Thanks for letting me know about these things in Chihaya's route.Like, I like how she nonchalantly just talks about it. Right. It must be what I stepped into when I got lost in town that one time.
あるようでない空間で、場所も広いんだか狭いんだかわからないのに広いから、それを使った技術とかもあるとかないとか。
Sorry, I have no idea what you're talking about.
なんだかよくわからない空間ってことですよ、多分。
That's not really a satisfying explanation. Anyway, it's a place familiars come from, right? That explains the black robed man and his wandering black dogs. So, do familiars teleport into reality when they get summoned?
違いますよ。空間と同じ場所にしか出てこれません。空間は裏で、今ここにいるのは表なわけです。
Chihaya holds her hand to illustrate.
私がこの中指の表にいたら、魔物も中指の裏にいないと呼び出せません。
That's kind of a pain in the ass.
だから多分この間の黒犬とかは現地で作ったんでしょうね。
I see. There's a lot to this familiar business.
でもその辺無視する人たちもいますよ。この空間は
魔物みたいなもので空間と契約すると自由に使えるようになるんですけど、自分で自在に小さい空間を開ける人もいますし、魔物自体も空間を飛び越えて移動できるのもいます。そういうのがあればどこでも呼び出し放題なんですけどね。
You sure know a lot about familiars. I guess you really are a professional summoner.
そうですね。私はガイアの魔物使いですから。アカネさんよりもいろいろ詳しいこと知ってますし、いろいろできます。
It's good to know.
ちなみに、俺らは空間移動なんてできないぜ。
そういうのはそれに特化して、よほど高位のものじゃないとできませんからね。
Wow, you guys are useless.
あ、失礼ですわ。
そうですよ。喋って普通に動けるだけでものすごいことですよ。
だろ？やっぱチハヤンは分かってる。
チハヤン？
What? It's got a cute ring to it. And you're cute. I decided to end the conversation and move on.The place where I got lost last time, the Endless Hall, and yet it looks exactly like a school.
同じ場所の裏ですから、同じ感じに作り上げてるんですよ。誰が作ったのかは知りませんけど。
Probably some sort of mysterious power again. That's the only reasonable explanation. The structural quality may be poor, but on the surface, it's exactly the same as the same real thing. We head down the stairs, the basement.A chill runs through the air, puts us flat on the concrete.
未完成ですね。
A large space made of strange materials, the world behind the world. You think familiars are gonna try and jump us?
誰にも使われてないところのようですし。
Which means we have 0% encounter rate for the time being.
さらに地下がありますわ。
Check it out. Continue down the long staircase. This place is huge.This thing keeps on going.
手分けでもした方がいいんじゃねえか?
Good idea.
じゃあ、全員バラバラです?
How about you stay with me, Chihaya?
また迷子になるとか思ってるんじゃないです?
Kind of, yeah. Besides, I'm still pretty worried about myself too. We might not run into any minions here, but that just makes this the perfect candidate for a boss broom.I don't think these two will get lost, but it'll be dangerous if we do. Chihaya meekly agrees. She seems to have learned her lesson from our last encounter from the dogs. Be careful out there. Hila's definitely fast. I don't think anything could keep up with him at full speed. Also,Will you be able to find us after split up?
あれ?この子たちはコタローの使い魔じゃないんです?
Not really. I don't have that kind of power.
契約済みならなんとなくつながりでわかると思うんですけど。
Unfortunately, I don't have the capacity to sense anything like that.
でもなんとなくわかるから大丈夫だろ。
そうですわね。
Is that that?
じゃあ、いいんじゃないです?
よっしゃー、ゴー!
To fly away, we'll keep moving forward.
はい。
Continue walking. The hallway gets more narrow with each step we take, and yet there's nothing here.
作ったはいいけど、放棄された空間って感じですね。学校もガイアの管理下でしたし、昔はここで何かしようとしてたんでしょうか。
Wait, really?
だからアカネさん。いろいろ無茶してたんじゃないですか?
Good point. Aicho's power equals Gaia's power.
昔からこの町はいろいろあったみたいですからね。
Like a war?
はい、そう聞いてます。風祭りには空間が異常なほど多く口を開けてますから。
That's why Gaia claimed it for their own. And it's also why the enemy organization settled here.
勢力争いはガイアの勝利だったみたいですけどね。
Always with the power struggles, they fight a war under the banner of their ideologies. Oh wow, ignorant civilians live their lives without ever noticing. Never noticing these doors to the other dimension. Never noticing the familiars that are out for their blood. The war of ideas between Gaia and Garjan rages on. By the way, wait, when did they talk about Garjan? I don't remember if Kotaro learned the term Garjan yet, but like, I'm surprised to see Garjan. Maybe he heard it. Maybe he heard it. During their meeting with Akane, I guess. I already have poor memory, so I can't remember. Why do you fight, Chihaya? Okay. Why are you in Gaia then? So what? Do all summoners have to sign up with Gaia? Do you even agree with anything Saya says? What? Why are you so fixated on this summoner thing? Chihaya's so laid back that it worries me. Is that really all her life has been about? Right. I guess this powerful familiar is why she can afford to be so laid back. And... Okay. That was really... Want to know what I think? I think there are other ways to live your life. Well, for example, I tried thinking through other careers you could pursue. Crap. I can't think of a single job she'd be good at. How about a wife? You don't have to think too deeply about it. What I'm saying is, you can take on a normal job if you ever want to. Besides, can't you just let go of this powerful familiar of yours? I see. Fusion is part of being young. Me? I have my reasons. I mean, if I had to say it, I do it all for you. If that isn't a declaration of love, I don't know what is. But should I say it? But what if she rejects me? Actually, I don't know what I'll do even if she accepts me. This is a major problem. Ah, damn it. How do all those guys get the girls to accept them? Chihaya draws closer, making me even more conscious of her. I'm, like, doing this for you. Wasn't perfect, but I said it. I mean, you know, I'm half doing this for myself, half for you. I still think about our time in the ORS, and I really like being with you. And I still do, so... I mean, you know. My lips keep moving, but nothing makes sense. I'm experienced enough to tease her, but not enough to seal the deal. Oh! Apparently I grabbed it at some point. I'm blushing so hard I can't face her. We're acting like a couple of middle schoolers. What is that? An earthquake? A fissure opens in the concrete floor. What is this? The crack rushes to my feet. Crap. Ah, I'm being pushed away. The floor beneath Chihaya's feet crumbles. Chihaya! I reach out my hand, but... Chihaya is swallowed by the hole before I can reach her. Chihaya! The earthquake stops. Chihaya, answer me! I shout down the hole in the ground. That's a relief.
Something? What? I look around. Silence. This doesn't look like there's anything. Anyway, can you get up here? Gil comes flying in. Chihaya fell down a hole. There was no time. I didn't think Gil, of all people, would be pressing me on this. Still, he's right. Maybe I can pull her up with the Aurora. I looked down the hole. Steep and really dark. I don't think the Aurora would work. Gil, do you lead Chihaya up here? Let's hope that's the worst of it. What? Huh? A rush of wind, and then a block of concrete. Whoa! Red robe man is floating. It's him. Was it Tenjin or Tenma? Tenma is. But now's not the time to worry about stuff like that. The ground beneath his feet start glowing. Again with the black dot. Hell if I know. What? You want to stop being cryptic and just tell me what's on your mind? Which means, Kaicho used me as bait. These guys must have been listening to and during the meeting. His dogs loom closer. They must be getting ready to pounce. They're moving as a pack too. But fine.
Sasen to itteiru. Ike, inu domo.
Calm down, girl. You need to lead us to the exit. I run after girl. They're catching up. We can't keep on running. I had to fight. Two-handed sword. One of the black dog pounces without giving me a chance to breathe. You little... I jump to the side. My body feels so light that I almost smack it into the wall. Huh. I twist my body and plant my feet on the wall. Ah! Rebound on the wall and stab the black dog in its side. Got it. Gotta keep going. The dogs are catching up at different rates, so there must be a degree of variation between them. I'll kill one at a time while we're running. I can do this. I transform the Aurora. Dual wrist blade form. Take this! Point my arms right down there, fang. Nos. And then I enlarge my blades. I've done this move so much, it's become a staple. I secure the black dogs and split them in half. I'll never get used to how gross this is. It melts away and disappears. I know, I got really strong somehow. I jumped 6 steps in 1 leap. Where's the exit? What?
What did?
この階、いじられた。壁とかなかったし、場所わかんね
え。You what?
とにかく逃げないと。
A run. What do you mean he messed with this floor?
あいつ、この空間いじれるみたいだ。構造変えやがったんだ。
Seriously? Shouldn't we just beat him up and then get out?
そうだな。
え？
何やら妙なものを飼っているようだが、どうやらなかなかのアドバイザーのようだな。
He's coming from below.
う
ん。野良猫と思って甘く見すぎたか。教えておいてやるが、逃げたところで、あの魔物使いはしばらくここから出られまいよ。
What? The only other summoner he has.What did you do to Chihaya?
何、大したことではない。ただ少々出口を隠しただけだ。
I can't even save her.
もう一つ教えてやろう。出口はこの私の真後ろだ。
Yeah? Then it looks like we'll have to throw down.
やる？何をだ？そこの妙なものが言った通りだ。私と対峙すれば。貴様にあるのは絶対的な死のみだ。
Well, I'm stronger than you think.
笑えんじょうだ。よかろう、見せてやろう。貴様にとって絶望しかない現実をな。
Where do you get these lines, man? Some cheap light and all?
言ってる場合じゃねえ。期待して巻いた方がまだ。
遅い。
は？
来い。クリボイログ。
Oh, shit. Bro, my fucking two-handed sword ain't gonna do shit with this guy, man. Clone does not survive the shit. What the hell is that thing? The creature looks ridiculous. It looks like a spider.That's been crossed with a mollusk. This giant black body gleams mysteriously. It's nothing like any animal I've ever seen before. I think it's insanely huge. Have you ever been in front of a speeding dump truck? This is probably the most terrified I've ever been in my life. The fear is paralyzing, up until the point of impact. The hell?
Creepoidog. Tekkosek. Double-sized 最強の捕食者。それに巨大生物の混合体。
その通り。ガイア内でも重要研究秘匿事項扱い。目撃されていれば、古代には神話となったであろう魔物よ。どうした野良猫？声も出ないか？
My knees feel wobbly. I feel like a frog staring down a snake. Alarm bells blare in my brain.Warning, life-threatening emergency.
それでは困る。貴様には選ぶ権利を与えてやりたいのでな。選択肢だ。叩き潰されて一瞬で死ぬか、くびり殺され、少しでも長くこの世の生を感じるか、こいつに食われてみるか。
Emma boasts about his also generous options. Come on, legs. I might end up taking one of those options at this rate.None of the above! I yell, spelling some of the fear. All of your options suck. I'm making my own path. Two-handed sword. The sword is supposed to be enormous. But it looks like a toothpick compared to the monstrosity before me. Get out of here, girl! Fine. If you're going to stay, then help me.Gil dives into my bag. Idiot!
逃すと思うのか?
Damn it.
抵抗するならするがいい。逃げるなら逃げるがいい。ただし、行き着く先は叩き潰されるだけだ。
What do I do? I consider the ways I might survive. 1. This thing is actually weak, way weaker than it looks. 2. This thing is as slow as it looks and I can easily outrun it. 3. A hero shows up and beats it for me.
4.
もはや貴様は行くことも引くこともかなわん。
Here it comes. I wasn't finished thinking. Huh? Crap! A tentacle smashes the concrete, flings with great speed. Was this thing that broke the walls earlier? Huh? Whoa! I had time to react. Ugh! But I can't quite dodge it. The creature's flexible metallic tentacles reach for my arm. Ugh! I feel my right hand take a hit, and then a sensation like shattering glass. Huh? Did my arm shatter? No, it's the bandage. The surface of the Chihaya's bandage shatters like glass. Technique? It really was a charm. It must have been some sort of barrier. Did it take the hit for me? Huh? Anyway, this is no paper tiger. It's as powerful as it looks.
なら小細工などできんよ。完全に叩き潰してくれる。
Tentacles whip up from the ground. In that case... Alright. If I fuck up, let's see how this goes. Attack the main body. The body? Wait, this thing's main body is the human controlling it. Wouldn't I kill him if I stab him with my sword? I hesitate for a moment. Ah, okay, that's why he's gonna die, because he hesitates killing someone. Okay, a tentacle swings down from a blind spot. I couldn't do it, something so heartless, and that's what the cause of my death. I made the wrong move, but I just can't bring myself to do it. Oh yeah, Kotaro isn't ready for that.
Mohaya kisama wa.
I had to run. I take one step back, and then a second. And make a break for it.
逃げられると思うのか?
Huh? The familiar chases me with Tenma standing on his head. This is 1,000 times worse than a dump truck. Even though I just enhanced myself, I'm running at full speed, but the familiar catches up with ease. I can't outrun it at this pace.
どうした?追いついてしまうぞ。
ああ。
圧倒的である。
Bastard's acting like he's already won. It pisses me off, but I can't do a thing about it.
踏み潰してくれる。
Huh? But then, inspiration. Can I pull it off? Well, if I can't.Will be the enemy. Ugh. I turn my sword into a whip. The longer, the better.
Sagare!
Familiar stops.
Kisama, nani wo suru tsumori da?
He notices that I'm up to something.
Watashi wa mukeikaku da ga, me no mae no jishou nitsuite wa shinchou ha da. Watashi no koudou wo trigger ni trap wo shikakeru tsumori ka?総合的に貴様の実力を判断し、すでに勝ちは決まっているのだ。余計な手傷を負うべきではない。
Too bad. The trap has already been sprung. There's such a thing about as being too careful. This guy should really learn how to stop talking too. I have more than enough time now thanks to that. Preparation complete. Go! I lash out my whip. Lash out with my whip.
これは?
And wrap it around the monster's legs. Just a little more. The roar turns into a giant loop to tie the familiar's legs. It's not much of a trap, sure, but it's good enough to stall them. We're getting out of here. I pull Gil out of hiding. Just lead the way. We can talk later. The thing's not going to hold for long. I need a minute. No, just 30 seconds. I pause.I'm going to die in a second if I don't get a bit stronger. Full body. Enhance. 2 seconds. That was the fastest I've ever done that. Things are different when your life is on the line. The familiar braces against the Aurora rope and immediately rips it to pieces. Guess they get weaker as I keep making more of them. For a moment, I get a bit lightheaded.The roar is made of my blood, after all, and I'm getting anemia. But there's no time to waste. I ran a lot faster than before. Great, The familiar monster forms behind us. Damn it. That wasn't even 10 seconds. Gotta hurry. Oh, God. The familiar's tentacle smashed the staircase. We're going down. Already on it. I hop across the falling rubble and up the stairs. Did he just do the Legolas move? You know, he runs through the falling rubble. Made it. But then... Damn it. This whole thing feels like a nightmare. I can't escape. I had to fight. Damn it. Run down the hallway. A monster that size should be constricted by these tight corridors. Here it comes. The tentacle lashes after me. Ah! Gah! It whips against my back, sending me flying several meters down the hallway. Ah! I slam into the wall. Ugh. Pain courses through my entire body. Somehow. It's a good thing I enhanced myself while running earlier. I would have died from the impact otherwise. Crap. This thing is ridiculous. Running away is my only option. I fight the pain and get up. Get back up. Up. If that thing comes from above us, we're as good as pancakes. We at least have a chance to survive getting tentacle from below. Climb the stairs. If that thing destroys the staircase, we're screwed. After three or four floors, I turn back to the hallway. It's not coming after us? Are the hallways so tight it can't move? I should take my time and enhance myself more. Huh? It's flying? Is it inflating its octopus head like a hot air balloon? I sprint. I can't outrun it. Huh? I break through the glass and jump out of the window. What floor are we on? I hit the ground. I look at the school building. It's still in one piece after all that destruction. Thanks, Captain Obvious. What? I look around. Our surroundings don't look as dreadful as before. Back in reality. Back where there are people at night. Huh? I remember the blood the black dogs shed. What if that thing starts attacking the town? No. Sorry, I'm not doing that. They'll kill anyone who they suspect to be witnesses. You can go ahead. Well, that's exactly what I'm saying. I don't want innocent people to get involved in this. I had to do this. Help is nowhere to be seen. And we'll probably end up dead if we run away. Huh? Above? It's falling down on us. Ah, oh, crap. The force of the familiar's landing launches rubble in all directions. So powerful that it feels like an explosion. I'm blown away, sending me rolling across the ground. I groan and get up. I can't see a thing because of the dust. Hang on, this might be our chance. We're tiny compared to that humongous thing, so maybe we could use that dust to set up an ambush. I just need a little help. You want to be useful, Gil? Take my jacket and go be bait. I can't see you through the dust. This might be our only chance to mount an ambush. No, but I'm sure as hell gonna try. The longer we waver, the thinner the dust cloud will get. I take my jacket off and hand it to Gil. spread it out and move as much as you can. You manage to survive getting run over by a dump truck. You'll survive this one. Gil finds a way at the diagonal. Gotcha! I kick the ground beneath me and leap toward the familiar. Huh? My attack bounces off.
何かと思えば、 クリボイログの広角は戦車砲の一撃をたやすく弾くほどに堅陣だ。その気になれば、核の一撃にすら耐えてみせよう。
What the fuck? Survive a nuclear blast if it feels like... What the fuck is this bullshit, man? Damn it! This thing's like a wall! The mortal roar into a spear and go for another attack. Huh? I jammed the spear into it with all my strength, but it's no use. There's only one left, only a little scratch where the spear tip landed. Maybe it has a weakness somewhere. No, its entire body is covered in seamless plating.
無駄なこと。
Come on. I get on top of its head, switch to a hammer, and start bashing.
いかんいかん。それほど痛められては傷だらけになってしまうな。反撃せねばなるまい。クリボイログ。
I barely managed to crouch down in time. I feel like a bug sticking to a person. When I was little, I remember getting pinched by a stag beetle in the pet shop. I felt like my fingers were cut with a tiny pair of scissors. It only left a small mark on me. I might have died if there were hundreds of little monsters. Alas, I'm all alone. I'm shaking off. I think I get it now. This familiar is made of iron. It's definitely tougher than iron. Also, it's supple enough to move at great speeds. Familiars have strange powers to begin with, so this thing must have an iron body, which means I need something sharper that can fell even more than just trees. I never actually tried this. But what if I can enhance the Aurora? He's zagging me on. I'm dead if I come at him now. There's such a vast difference in power that he can look down on me without worrying about the possibility of a counterattack. Only one way to find out. Focus. Ugh. Not good. It feels the same as when I tried to enhance my smarts in the past. I can't get a clear image of it.
どうした?とうとう覚悟を決めたか?
I don't have enough strength. I can't win. I can't run. No help is coming. This bastard might be right. Is there no hope left for me? No. I can still enhance myself. The Aurora managed to hurt it. If I go faster and harder, I should be able to do more damage. But I'm going to have to enhance myself even more. I had to be stronger than a tank shell. But if I do that... The voice echoes in my head while I'm thinking about it. I know that, but I want to see what happens if you take the risk in the hands. I know this is a bad end for sure. But this is the only way. That was fun. But now you're going straight to hell. Bro, look at the. I'm actually curious what happens if he tries to over-enhance himself. What happens to him? A tentacle comes down on me. I block it with my right hand. I wrap my fist with Aurora and punch the tentacle. The armored shell shatters, but that's not enough. War. I can't stop myself. I can feel myself becoming more and more violent. I feel like an animal. It's over. I've rewritten my entire self. Saki warned me about it too. Enhancing myself too much would be risky. I'm such an idiot. That's my last thought. I have ceased to exist. I wonder how I'll live as an animal. I'm sure I'll be quite a fearsome beast. I sink further into darkness, unable to protect anything. By the way, whose voice is that? Well, you know, that's... It sounded like Kotaro's voice as well. Like, yeah, it's. I think that's Kotaro's voice. Anyway. Too dangerous. Everyone keeps telling me that. And now I'm telling myself that it's dangerous too. I like how we have Kotaro. I think that, yeah, I do think that's Kotaro's own voice. Like, there's something, I don't know who exactly, which Kotaro is talking to Kotaro there. I'm a little confused, but like, oh, whatever. But I know that's Kotaro's voice. Anyway, I lose myself if I beat this thing while enhanced. And what would be the port that?
Agaku no wa owari ka? Hontou ni kakugo wo kimeta ka?
Think. I have to think. Does this thing have not have any weakness? There has to be somewhere I can attack. What about its joints? This hard shell covers everything I can see. I don't think it has a weak spots like a suit of armor. Thought that has crossed my mind. But because you're human, I don't want to kill you. I wish it was, but I've got my own goals, which don't include me becoming a murderer. Alright, Amiyashiro! Alright, Amiyashiro, we can do this, Amiyashiro! Thank God, Terra Rock, Kotaro, or Giga Chad. We don't need to deal with this bullshit now. Fumir's head started swelling, just like when I saw it through the window. The belly! It seems to be spewing something to propel itself. If I attack that, its weight. The thing can slam the ground harder than any attack I can produce. Squid on that stick, anyone? I just need to make the roar as hard and as sharp as possible. Spear. No, if I let it crash down on me, it'll be all over. I need something I can fix to the ground, like a cross. My eyes are hazy, and I'm losing consciousness. How many times have I used Aurora today? I think I'm nearing my limit, but I'm just gonna have to push it further. There! The spear is now twice my height. The familiar is already falling towards me fast. I can't make any sudden moves to change its trajectory now. I can't. Perfect. I stick the cross spear in the ground and flee. The spear makes contact with the familiar with a metallic ripping sound. Ugh! The sharp point catches the familiar, but it doesn't go through it. Cross spear slowly loses its glow. It splits in half and turns back into blood. Oh, come on! I'm out of options. There's no way I can beat this thing.
いい表情だ。人は皆絶対的な死を前にした瞬間、その表情をする。私はその瞬間、なんとも恍惚とした気分になる。だが、その屈辱と恐怖を私は知っている。苦しまぬよう、一瞬で叩き潰してくれよ。
Dude, you really need to cut back on the manga and light novels. I still have my sword. I'm blown away.
あの世で英霊様方に聞くが、
修羅場というのがどういう意味かをな。
The tip of the familiar's tentacle grasps me. I feel something like claws digging into my arms.
叩きつけろ。
It's squeezing me to death. It feels like every vein in my body is about to pop. Pain courses through me, but I can't move.
さすがにそろそろ抵抗もできんか。
The familiar whips my body to the ground, but I crawl back towards it. I can't attack that thing if I crawl away. I need something. Something. Anything.
貴様、自分が死なないとでも思っているのか。なぜ向き直る。なぜクリボイログを睨む。なぜ諦めん。
Beats me.
まあいい。どの道。これで最後だ。その程度で我々の世界に踏み込んだことをあの世で後悔するがいい。やれ、クリボイログ。
The tip of the tentacle bears down on me. I'm dead. That thing's going to shoot right through me. I'm sorry, Chihaya. I couldn't give you back the ordinary life you finally had. This is the end. But then, I see it. The tip of the tentacle.Everything else is armor plated, but this one spot is supple. Weak spot. I lock on and charge into it at great speed. My body reflexively moves once my brain circuit set them target. I use all my strength to rush at the weak point. I take out the sword in my right hand and stab. Whatever is left of the bandage on my right arm falls away. It's probably absorbed most of the shock, but my sword has pierced into the tentacle. Only one thing left to do. Blow it up. Awaken! A flood of white washes over my eyes. That was my last attack. I put everything into it, but...
Yatte kureta na...
The familiar remains, despite having lost a limb. I couldn't beat it. It doesn't seem affected. It's still approaching me silently. Very unsettling.
今のが貴様の最後の手か?
It was. I can't use the Aurora anymore. I don't have anything left. I can barely stand on my own two feet. It's over. It's all over. It's like starting a boss fight with one HP. One more turn and it's game over.Are you sure you have nothing left to worry about? I might have another trick up my sleeve.
まだ手を残しているとすればそれは驚きだが、貴様は今の一手が万に一つ手に入れた最大の勝機だったはず。その一撃で勝負を決することができなかった。わかるか？何千、何万分に一つの勝機を逃したのだ。それがもう一度やってくることはない。つまり、チェックメイトだということだ。
He's right. I've cheated that three times so far, but I'm spent. I'm out of tricks. I can't think of anything. I don't have the energy to think. I'm drawing a blank. My mind is empty. The moon. I wonder if I can see it tonight. I don't know why I'm thinking about the moon.Maybe I just want to look at something beautiful before I kick the bucket. Okay, I know why, but like, I was surprised he thought about the moon. So at the instinctual level, he thought about it. He thought about it. In any case, I turned to the moon. Suddenly, a shadow leaps from the hazy moonlight. Yo!A Giga Chad! A man wearing a black suit with shades of purple, strands of white bandages flowing about in the wind. Man looks down at us from the blue moonlight. Satya! And then the shadow dances. A sharp ringing, the sound of clashing blades. You hear it a lot in period dramas.I can hear it clear as day. Bro, one hit kill. The man man melts into the shadows and disappears. What? What was that? A hallucination? But the familiar was confronting what has collapsed. Bro. Well, Saki is the most powerful familiar. But I was surprised he didn't want... He just sliced the thing in one hit. The magic circle at Tenma's feet is shrinking rapidly. It's like a glowing haze is being sucked into the circle. Naturally, Tenma's dead. Tenma's in pain. But why? What is going on? Oh yeah. I remember. If a familiar is damaged, the summoner also gets damaged, right?
Tenma!
Another scream. Another man in red hood. Mido.
Mido!
やられたか?
The magic circle disappears.
なぜだ?
クリボイログはまだ生きている。 傷を癒すために。
お前の命を吸い尽くしたんだろうよ。そういうことか。
White threads fall from underneath Tenma's hood. Hair. His hair is turning white and falling like snow.
バカが。常日頃無茶ばかりしていたせいだ。
I remember what Chihaya told me about how familiar use their summoner's life force to survive. Tenma is all used up. Tenma's feet glow faintly, and a palm-sized bird appears. He puts it in Mido's hand.
どうした?なぜ目を伏せる?見ちゃいらんねえからだよ。てめえのボロクズになった姿。
そうか。貴様でも憐憫の情があったか。本能だ。人が長年見てきたものを憐れむのは本能だろうよ。長年か。お前がそんな情を持つようになったのはいつだ?紫外線の砲撃を受けた時か。
あったな。てめえは俺を身を挺して守ってくれた。あのクリボイログのおかげだとは後で知ったがな。だがそうじゃねえ。初めてこの国に来た時、お前が鼻炎薬を持ってきてくれた時さ、花粉症ってやつか。あの時死ぬほど辛かった。それがあれで治ったんだ。心底ありがたいと思った。
They laugh together. The two long war buddies share one last conversation. Their laughter echoes in the quiet night.
Sate.
Ah, owakare da. Abayo.
Sarabada.
Huh? What? What just happened? Mido's cackle echoes through the night as Tenma's body is consumed by flames. It looks at the burning body and laughs. I don't understand. I thought they were friends. Why did he burn him? His friend. The flame shoots up like a pillar. Eventually, it hardens enough to turn into a viscous fluid. An orange glowing fluid. A fluid known as lava. The lava shifts and coils around the flames. And then it melts into the ground. Leaving only a burnt rubble in its tracks.
やってくれたな、小僧。いや、クリボイログをやったのは最強の魔物様か。
That shadow earlier. That was Sakia.
どうした? 何を儲けて嫌がる? 天魔のことか?
Why did you...
この国では仮想が一般的かと思ったが... てめえはそうじゃねえのか?
That's not it. He was your friend.
仲間?
確かにこいつは仲間だった。幾度の視線を共に越えてきた仲だ。だからなんだ。
I don't understand.
平和な世界から一転、修羅場に踏み込んだってところか。覚悟しておきな。てめえはこれからこんな光景を見る。幾度もだ。俺とてめえが敵同士になったってことは、そういうことさ。
Only know one thing. This man can kill without hesitation. His sense of ethics is nothing like mine, and he lacks even basic empathy. Nothing scared, nothing sacred for him.
いいだろう。今は飛行じゃねえか。野良猫を殺す。街中でも気をつけな。俺は単細胞で気が短いからな。せいぜいそのボロクズみたいな体を直しておくこった。
Is he gone? Crap. My legs fall underneath me. I hear voices ringing in the distance. My consciousness fades away. A sound. I can hear something. A burning sound. It's Tenma. I hear Mito's voice. Stop it. He's your friend. There's fire beneath my feet. It burns. It's burning my feet, my legs, hips, arms, even hair. My whole body's covered in flames. It hurts, like a million needles stabbing me. He's killing me. All right, I have to end it here. I hope you guys are watching, and we'll do more rewrite later. Tomorrow. Well, it's already 12:26, so it's later. Anyway, I hope you guys are watching, and I'll see you guys. Ciao.